So, you want us to bring them back here?
Not necessary. Transport will be waiting once you've captured the target.
That'll work. We'll be in touch. Let's go, Groot.
What's the big idea, man?
Think you got me confused with somebody else, pal?
Come on, Rocket, let's talk about this.
Can you believe this guy?
You can't just quit. We need you.
I don't need you. Find some other sucker to keep your shit together.
You're more than just...
I know that blonde mop anywhere. Itaquin!
Actually, maybe we can stick around for a bit.
Last time I see you, you was running away from Mordidia. With your britches, off and done.
Get ready for a fight.
I'm always ready.
What the? I don't know what's going on here, but I thought we was friends, Eta. Or did you forget about me?
What? What? No, no! Man, who could forget a feast like that? This is great! This is bad! This is really bad!
Remember! Eta, you and me!
Star Rider!
Get out, Julie!
What is he talking about?
Oh! It's a song, right?
It is?
Of course it's a song. The one that was playing when Peter and me made our unbreakable blood oath.
You did?
Unbreakable blood oath? That is a serious commitment, Peter Quill.
Wait, of course, I remember. You, me, the music.
Tells you what, Peter. How about you and me? Storm ride together! One more time.
Here we go!
You wanted to sing a song.
Till the end, gotta finish the fight. Cause this storm's gonna rage till the end of the night. Come on, Eta! Together! Roaring like
hurricane,
a hurricane!
Ride! Storm!
The storm riders!
Storm riders!
Very nice!
Bartender, get me a cocktail stick. I need to poke my ears out.
Come on, man.
What?
Let's sing the next line. More! Together till the end, now we look to the sky. Lightning strikes twice, now it's us to the fly. Sing with me, Vita! Driving through the pouring rain.
Pouring rain.
Ride the storm! Come here. Come on.
For Flark's sake. Let's go, Groot.
Good time! You running the Ravagers now? I hear Yondu's doing time in the kiln.
Me? No, I got a new crew now. You? Still doing that, thing you do?
No, sorry. Novacor. Now my partner on Marillia. But that's okay. I got a new business partner now. Into animal husbandry, you can say. Ain't no animal gonna have no husbands after she's through with them. Which reminds me, I best be going.
Oh, really? That's too bad.
Well, listen, Peter. I want to apologize for almost shooting you.
Oh, you weren't actually gonna shoot me.
Oh, I would have. Right in the head.
Oh.
But that's not the way to treat a storm rider, is it? Right, so I got you this instead.
What is it?
It's a ticket for Collector's Emporium. Yeah, I bought it thinking I'd have time to go and check out the oddities.
Wow, thanks, man. That's awesome.
Yeah, my pleasure. And remember,
ride the storm, storm ride, guys, storm ride, guys.
Okay. Bye.
Nice one, Peter.
Could have been worse. Where's Rocket?
The rodent left the bar once he realized you would not be killed.
Great.
I need to leave.
Something wrong?
It's not your business, Peter Quill. Do not wait for me.
What the heck was that?
Drax!
Watch it, Star-Lord!
Watch yourself, jerky bread guy!
Can you believe that? Talk to Cosmo alone.
there.
Look at you, barely skin and bones, moping your way through the market. Better have a hot bite, it'll make you feel better. So, you hungry or what?
I could eat. What's on the menu?
Got choga dogs, noodles, kebabs, and foam pies. What'll it be?
Give me a dog. With the works.
One pupper dressed for success. Here you go.
That texture was, unexpected.
That hit the spot.
Glad you liked it. Did you want something else?
That's it for me. Thanks. I hope Cosmo's in the office.
Bridge closed. Go away.
Doesn't look closed.
Sisu, nowhere security. Super official. Go out the way. Holly.
I really need to see Cosmo.
Cosmo not in tower. He out there, Star-Lord, in alley.
Wait, how did you know my name?
Go, or end up in Cosmo prison. You choose.
Maybe a gaudy bauble will make me feel better. Might as well get something to commemorate the time my team ditched me. That's actually pretty cool. And buying it made me feel better. What is this place?
You have stumbled into the wonderful Emporium's gift shop. Would you like to purchase a souvenir? We have some very unique items.
Maybe. What kind of things do you sell?
Replicas of very rare items. Figures and effigies from lost civilizations. Objets d'art, in other words.
Figures? Like dolls? There's a member of my crew, a woman, who might like that kind of thing.
A boorish person might call them dolls. But that is neither here nor there. Tell me more about this person.
She, also likes swords.
Oh, not what does she like. What is she like?
Oh, distant and tough. But I think maybe there might be some squishy bits in her somewhere.
Ah, I believe I have the perfect item. What do you think? Would you like to make a purchase?
Oh, whoa! What's this?
Well, that is much too expensive for you.
It's just the right kind of creepy. She should love it.
A magnificent choice. I presume you will forgo the silk gift wrap.
Yeah, this is fine as is.
Very well. Enjoy your purchase. Good day.
Cosmo? You in here? Cosmo? Sure. Not weird at all. Cosmo is definitely somewhere in this maze of rotting brain matter. Okay. Just gotta find Cosmo. Then I can deal with the team. If I can find them.
Something out there, but I won't tell you what it is, because I think being distant makes me mysterious.
Who's there? Oh, I hate mazes, especially stinking brain mazes. Okay, dude, deep breath. Deep
breath.
Look at you, Flarkin Humey. Bet you end up inside one of them processing machines.
Flark! Give yourself a heart attack.
We got here.
Watch it, Star-Lord.
And what's a filthy scut-stained Terran doing out here, Rossin?
Hiding's what I think, Garrick.
Terrans always be hiding.
Cause everybody knows Terrans are scrawny.
And good for eating.
If you're into that.
We might be into that. Except for the bounty.
Hey, guys! Wouldn't happen to know where Cosmo's office is, would you? I get the distinct feeling that you're looking for someone of the Earth persuasion. I get it, man. I get it. Us Earthers, we all look the same. It's not like you guys, who very clearly look different.
Get to the point, Terran.
The point is I can help you find who you're actually looking for.
Terrans do all look the same.
Except this Terran's got a word on his back. Just like the bounty says.
What's that word on your back say?
I heard nowhere.
Well, maybe it says Star-Lord. Either way, get him!
We've been hired to clobber some Terran with words on his jacket.
Lots of people have jackets.
Yeah, but you're the one the lady wanted. So hurry up and die!
Wait, did Lady Ace want him alive? Dead.
Lady Ace, whatever Lady Hailbender's paying you, I'll double it.
No dice! You don't cross Lady Ace!
Triple! I'll triple it!
Yeah, now, Ross.
Know each other? That one job on the tracks you made.
His mouth is more than his jumping boots.
It's boot time.
Look, guys, this is a big misunderstanding.
Get over here, make the bounce.
Okay. Yeah, time out. Woo! Heart is pumping. Guys, it's very clear that we're evenly matched.
Ha! No, we ain't.
We're completely invincible.
Oh, well, that sucks. But we're all professionals here, right? Right? Maybe we can work something out.
Peter, shoot now! We need to keep them separated! Draw them apart before shooting, Peter!
Don't charge the Terran! Courtesy of Radiate!
Nice of you to show up, Gamora!
Heads up!
just what I needed! Not for lack of trying!
Armor is for cowards!
Be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
Of course you would remember that, and then I ask you if you packed your lunch and you give me a blank stare.
I'll be careful, Ma. I always am.
Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together. I knew you wouldn't wait. Do you know what a birthright is, Peter? It's something that's a part of you, like your name. Before your father returned to space.
Mom.
I know it sounds crazy and that you've never believed me, but something has changed. And now, more than ever, you need to trust me. And maybe this will help.
Whoa.
Easy there, cowboy. These belong to your father. I used to think he left these for our protection. But they might as well be paperweights. Still, if they're enough to convince you of who he really was, then maybe they're protection enough.
Protection from what?
Your father wasn't just from another planet, Peter. He was important. And important men have enemies.
What do you mean, important?
He was king of an entire world called Spartax, far, far away. And he was a great leader. And the way you look after people, Peter, I know you're going to be just like him. But leading is never easy. Your father left to protect us. And for 13 years it worked. But now something's coming. I know we're being watched.
Mom, if you really wanted to play a game that bad, you could have just said so.
I hope I'm wrong, Peter. I really do. But being the son of a king on any planet means that you are going to have a target on your back for the rest of your life. And you're plenty brave, but you're gonna have to be smart, too. Things may get messy. I'm gonna let Kubrick out. I'll be right back.
Sick. Oh, shit.
No!
Buddy, what are you doing there?
You scuts got lucky.
Yeah. We almost murdered her.
The word is murdered.
That's what he said. Sheesh, no use being pediatric.
Oh, crap.
Would kill a lot of you. But not you, Mr. Big Words. Nope. Lady H won't be you alive.
Not you alive.
Well, then you have failed your mission. Miserably. Peter Quill. These lackluster bounty hunters claim Lady Hellbender hired them to kill us.
Hey, we ain't no slouches. We're part of a league now.
No. Not a league.
You said yourself she'd hunt us to the end of the universe.
I had hoped she'd send a monster, not these two.
We would have murderized you.
But don't worry. There's more coming.
Did you hear that, Peter Quill? A silver lining.
Yeah, that's great, Drax.
Won't be long in these clabber traps.
Not us. Mm-mm. Friends will be breaking us out soon.
Real soon.
Then you'll wish we did, Q.
Be silent.
Hey, this is a big mistake. I'm innocent.
Someone will.
Cosmo, are you out there? Cosmo!
Nice that you finally showed up. Would have been even nicer if you didn't abandon me in the first place.
I never left.
One minute, we're having a great time, and the next... Wait a second, did you use me as bait? Huh. Well, your plan worked a little too well, seeing how we're in jail now.
We're all in prisons of our own making, Peter.
Should we be strategizing a defense? Just in case.
Ain't never needed no strategy before, brother. I've been thinking. Know what's better than strategizing a way out? Breaking a way out.
I like the way you think. We should do the one where you pretend to go to the bathroom.
Hello? Cosmo? I really need to use the bathroom.
I am Groot.
Yeah, get your mitts off of him.
Ow! The little bugger just scratched me.
Oh, I'll do more than that. I'll murderize you.
Hey, guys. Didn't expect to see you here.
Yeah, cramped Flatnard.
Flatnard?
Yeah, and a scruff crew in one, too.
Shut up and get in there!
Come on, dude. What's your problem?
You are. That's why we quit. Yes, you did. Now stop talking to him!
Rocket, buddy, come on. We had a good thing going. You and Groot are better than two-bit bounty hunters.
Scoff.
What did you say?
I said scoff.
You don't say scoff, you just scoff.
Oh, so now I don't express myself proper-like? You know what? You're a real piece of...
I am Groot.
What'd you think I was gonna say?
I am Groot.
I'm bruffing that, too.
I mean, man...
What? You bruffing fun of me? I told you a bajillion times, I'm not a bruffing animal!
What are you talking about?
You...
Sorceress, this!
Where are we?
You would have been still on Nowhere.
Cosmo! How you doing, buddy? We were just about...
Guardian of Galaxies will tell Cosmo why they broke into Continuum Cortex. Or Cosmo will conjure worse psychic Gulag.
Broke into the...
Do not feed Cosmo Cat Biscuits, Peter Quill. You work with Blood Brothers. Create distraction so Pesky Raccoon and Sentient Tree Friend can use Continuum Cortex. Cosmo also know Guardian of Galaxies have Nova Tracker on ship.
Okay, I'm sure it's just one big misunderstanding. Right?
Right.
We're here because something happened on the...
Guardian of Galaxy, we're on Nova Rock.
Yeah, we went to find Centurion Corral and pay our fine. Why?
Strange transmissions spreading across galaxy. Like rabbits in springtime. Cosmo sent many team to investigate, none return. Now Nova Rock, sending same signal. Guardian of Galaxy will tell me what they saw.
The Nova Corps were killing each other.
It was like they were drinking funky juice or something.
Or joined the cult.
Yeah, during that ritual with the priest. They kept talking about a promise.
Right away, sir.
Fraternity of Raptors. Cult of the Negative Zone. Universal Church.
Whoa, stop. That's them. That old man that's with them. His shuttle exploded on the Hallis Hope.
Grand Unifier Raker. Leader of the Universal Church of Truths. That name ring bell for Cosmo. His old cult. Very powerful during Galactic War. Now, not so much.
You said the rock was transmitting a signal. What if the religion were somehow...
Yet, the Universal Church of Truths died with Goldskin God.
Let us investigate the Hallis Hope for you.
What?
You said none of your teams return, right? Seems to me like you're short-staffed. We want to find out what happened as much as you do.
We do?
So let us investigate for you.
Always a catch, Peter Quill. And not fun kind with Ball. What Guardian of Galaxies want in return?
Simple. Drop the charges. Contact Nova Corps HQ and get the World Mind to forgive our fine. Then we'll go.
is not being so easy.
Face it, Dog Breath. You need us.
Us?
For now. Unless you got someone else stupid enough to go.
In Soviet Russia, Cosmo would not trust words of capitalist scum. But this is not Motherland. And Cosmo, no power of collateral. Guardian ship, stay on nowhere.
What?
You can't take our ship.
My ship.
How are we gonna find the Hallow's Hope?
Ask Pesky Raccoon. Now come, Essences of Time.
So where are we going exactly?
To original settlement. From early days, before Kivan group come.
You mean the first mining colony is still here?
Duh. Now abandoned, mostly. Entirely restricted.
This is the place you broke into.
Broke implies it took effort.
Wait, this is the Continuum Cortex?
His best way to reach Nova Ship before moves again.
You found Corel.
Where is she?
Nova Ship currently in a Lydra system, orbiting Michael planet.
Contraxia?
Cosmo not surprised. Pesky Raccoon enjoy garbage planet.
Their restrooms do provide valuable information.
Entire planet now broadcast same signal as Novarok. Cosmo not understand purpose or intention.
All them bars, betting parlors, and brothels.
Maybe it's not such a bad thing after all.
Don't worry, Cosmo. We'll get to the bottom of this weird broadcast.
Or die trying.
No way, dude. I've got your back.
I am Groot.
Thanks, Groot. I know you do.
How many people know about this place?
Enough.
It's not broadcast across galaxy, but scientists come from many backgrounds.
If Thanos had known this was here...
Nah, dead Titan King no longer concerned for me.
So, what is this, like another elevator?
They'll figure it out.
Please to step back, Guardian of Galaxies.
Oh, what magnificent witchcraft is this?
I know, it's like they've never seen a giant trans-dimensional hand before.
Please to step in, Paul.
What if things go sideways? How do we get back?
With passport. Can communicate with Cosmo, and if emergency, bring Guardian of Galaxies back.
I'm good.
Better you take it than Captain Valor over here.
This time, investigate Nova Ship. Use passport to report findings.
And you'll speak to the World Mind? Get rid of that fine, right?
Cosmo do best. Good luck, Guardian of Galaxies.
Anyone see any seatbelts?
You better not throw up this time.
This is...
sorcery?
I was going to say dizzying.
I am Groot.
You get used to it.
Are we in space?
We're somewhere between space, between dimensions, between time, between realities, even.
What do you mean, between?
We could theoretically go wherever and whenever with this thing. Even the places that don't exist, but do.
Incredible.
Avengers! Assemble!
What kind of name is Avengers?
Is that sound normal?
Normal? You ain't heard nothing yet.
Oh, Pat Benatar and Joan Jett watch over us.
Who are these gods you speak of?
Goddesses. Drax?
I am not the one laughing. It's obviously an ill omen of our impending deaths.
No matter where you hide, I will fight.
No! Or it's an alternate reality.
I know that sound.
I am proud.
Definitely an alternate reality.
Hey, help! It's Spider-Man!
Wait. Is that Earth?
Peter!
Mom?
Come on, you're deep.
Tiffy. Come on in, Janie. Peter will be up in a second.
Really? Janie?
Okay. Next stop, Alice Hope. Probably. Hold on, Groot. Here we go.
His breath.
Okay, here we go.
Whoa, this cannot be the correct.
You guys okay?
Do we look okay?
Well, hang in there. I'll try to restore gravity.
Oh, great. We're gonna be stuck like this forever.
Rocket, buddy, what am I looking for?
Drax, tell Scutlord most ships use external power conduits to generate pseudo-gravity in hyperbaric airlocks.
The Beast says to find a power conduit.
Right, and what do those look like?
Tell him any vestiges of power could show up on his visor.
Okay, I've got two conduits here.
Someone tell him to turn them on.
Thanks, buddy. Nothing's happening!
Gamora, tell him to check the power supply.
It's empty!
Then tell him to find a battery.
Did you catch that?
Yeah.
Something terrible happened here.
What gave it away? The lack of gravity or the general destruction?
Both are undeniable clues.
Might be just what we need.
Then pick it up already.
All right, I'll have you guys on solid ground in a tick. Okay, got us a battery.
Took him long enough.
Hey, I'm trying, man.
And we're still floating around.
Dog report item.
Who the Flark are you talking to?
I am making mental notes of the investigation. It seems pertinent.
Okay, I got the battery installed, Gamora, but nothing's happening.
Seriously?
Fine. I'll tell them. Listen up, slug breath. Tell me what you see.
There's a blue wire and two connections, yellow and red, and one big green thing.
Don't touch the green thing!
Not a great time to start yelling, dude.
Okay. First, plug the wire to either connection. All we need is a little jump start.
To either one?
It's not brains.
Here goes nothing. Oh, crap!
You touched the green thing! Get it, you! Fucking great! Well.
Everybody! Just hold on!
Gravity was not restored.
You had one job, Will.
I did exactly what?
Impressive, Peter Quill.
I didn't know you could do that.
Neither did I.
Those firearms are becoming quite formidable.
Second time they've transformed like that.
Third.
If that was the third time, when was the first?
The day I was kidnapped. When my mom died.
We should continue our investigation for the dog.
We'll need to get this wreckage out of the way first.
Groot's right. Should move if we give it a jolt.
Should we call Cosmo? Let him know what we found so far?
What do you mean, a code word? Fine. Groot won't call the mud until we all agree on a code word.
Could be useful if we get cornered by whatever's on the ship.
How about Quill Kill?
The code word is Ride the Stars. And we should hold off calling Cosmo until we figure out what's going on.
We should also standardize our use of the term dog report item to distinguish information of interest to our investigation.
This is the only way out, but the door's got no clues.
Dog report item. Something caused Novacore to abandon their ship.
There, you all felt that, right?
Yep.
The same thing happened when I tried to restore the gravity.
It ain't never his fault, is it, Groot?
Dast! Looks just like what happened on the rock!
Indeed. It was a desperate attempt at a last defensive position.
Good bottleneck for it.
If this was a fight, then where are all the bodies?
Good point. There weren't any in the evacuation hangar either.
Maybe everyone escaped.
I wouldn't get your hopes up, Peter.
Okay, we need to get to Corell's office.
Someone tell Quill.
Come on, dude. Can't we just talk to each other?
Fine. You do know your girlfriend probably didn't make it.
Now you are just being spiteful.
Still nothing but emergency power.
Dog report item. Power outage in several sections of the ship.
What are we missing? Let's run through it all.
We got arrested by your girlfriend.
As did the Churchman Grand Unifier Raker, and then his ship exploded.
So maybe that's where it started. Knew this would come in handy.
Where'd you get a Nova passkey?
Nikki gave it to me, to keep it away from her mom.
We could sell that. It must be worth a couple thousand units.
Do you know what Nova does to people who steal from them?
Look around. How much you want to bet there aren't enough Nova left to execute us? I doubt even you could break that.
Why does that keep happening?
Maybe a key piece of information in our investigation. What do you hope to find here, Peter Quill?
Nikki had all kinds of secret passageways on the ship. Maybe she left a message or something.
You are fond of this.
I guess. I mean, we actually had a lot in common. Kind of reminded me of me, you know?
I do not.
It doesn't matter. I just want to make sure her and her mom are okay.
Now we're exploring maintenance tunnels.
No way. Drax's rap sheet. He's gotta see this.
So what's the deal with Quill and that kid anyway? The cadet?
I don't know. I thought he tried to save her just to impress Corell.
Oh no. Please don't.
Perhaps Lady Hellbender sent a worthy beast to devour us.
Oh yeah? And how would she know we were here?
It is said the Monster Queen has eyes across the galaxy.
I wonder if they'll find anything.
Like a way to turn the power back on.
Or some kind of hint to what happened.
Did you know this maintenance worker, Peter Quill?
No.
You seem relieved.
I am.
What the flark are you two doing? Let's go already!
Not good.
Yep. Dog report item. Strange rumbling on ship continues.
Maybe keep track of your items mentally?
That is what I am doing.
He means... never mind.
Wish I knew the layout of this tub better. Then we could figure out where this started. You know where we are, Gamora?
Not really. Nova never really let me out of their sight.
They had good reason not to trust you.
This again?
I was only stating that Nova's position of not trusting you was accurate.
The longer we bicker, the more we might miss.
Very inspirational.
Yeah, you get that off a placemat?
All I'm saying is we're in this up to our necks, and we'll need to work together to get out of it. Supposed to be upside down?
Only if you wanted to channel all the ship's power up through the ceiling. Makes no sense to me.
There must be a reason. A bad one. Try that console.
We can use this to re-invert the core, or de-invert... de-vert?
Rocket.
The console's safety locked because the mounting arms are retracted. If we can pop them out of them side panels, we can flip the core.